Hello friends, welcome to the Vaibhavas of Anatomy. Today I will discuss about the nose. First, the nose consists of two parts. First is the external nose, which one? External. And second is the nasal cavity. So first I will discuss about the external nose.
So here you can see the external nose. It is a pyramidal shaped projection of the face, and the presenting parts are the, this is the apex or tip of the nose, then here is the root of the nose, and both side is the dorsum of the nose. Now inferiorly, here you can see two apertures are the anterior nasal apertures, also known as the nostrils or nares, which is bounded medially by this mobile part of septum, and the laterally, here I just cut, is the ala of nose on both sides, which containing the fibrofatty tissue. Now the framework of external nose is formed by the bones and the cartilages. So this bony part is formed by the nasal bone on each side, which articulates in the medium, and on each side of the nasal bones is the frontal process of the maxilla, this one on each side, and the nasal notch of frontal bone. So these all bones contribute in the external nose. Now about the cartilaginous part. The cartilages are the upper lateral nasal cartilage, lower lateral nasal cartilages, which are also known as the alar cartilages, then some accessory alar cartilages are also there, and here anteriorly in the medium plan is the anterior border of the septal cartilages. Now the skin over this bony part is thin and movable, but the skin over this cartilages is thick and adherent to the underlying cartilages. Now the blood supply of external nose is by the infraorbital artery, branch of the maxillary artery, and at the medial angle of the eye is the dorsal nasal branch from the ophthalmic artery, and also by this septal branch and alar branch of the facial artery, and sensory nerve supply by the infraorbital branch of maxillary nerve, and the external nasal branch and infratrochlear branch from the ophthalmic nerve. So this is all about the external nose. About the nasal cavity. Now this nasal cavity divides into two halves by this nasal septum. This one is the nasal septum, and this nasal cavity extends from the anterior nasal apertures known as the nostrils, which are bounded medially by this mobile part of septum and laterally by the ala of nose, to the posterior nasal apertures known as the corona, which are oblong in shape. So here you can see posterior nasal apertures, this one on both sides, which is bounded medially by this vomer, below by this posterior margin of hard palate, laterally by this medial pterygoid plate, and above by this body of sphenoid bone. And the height of corona is about 2.5 cm and the width is about 1.25 cm. The area of nasal cavity just near to this nostril is known as the vestibule, which is covered by the skin and provided with sebaceous glands, sweat glands, and the hairs. Now this nasal cavity has a roof, floor, medial wall, and the lateral wall. So this roof is formed by this nasal bones, then the nasal notch of frontal bone, then cribriform plate of ethmoid bone. So here you can see cribriform plate of the ethmoid bone, and posteriorly this nasal cavity is formed by this roof, is formed by this sphenoid bone. And the floor of nasal cavity is formed by this hard palate. Here you can see hard palate. This is formed by this palatine process of maxilla and the horizontal plate of palatine bones. So this is about the nasal cavity.
Now the nasal cavity has a loop, lower, lateral one and the medial one. So you can see this is the loop, this is the lower, and this is the medial one, also known as the nasal septum, and this is the lateral wall of nasal cavity. So the loop is formed by the nasal cartilage, then nasal bone, then the nasal spine of frontal bone, then cribriform plate of ethmoid bone, then sphenoidal crest and the sphenoidal rostrum. So all these bones form the loop, and the floor is formed by the nasal crest of the bony palate, which is formed by the union of palatine process of maxilla and TLE and the horizontal plate of palatine bone.
If you like our video, click on the like button and share with your friends. To get the regular updates on anatomy video by Viva Voice of Anatomy, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.